Are we all here?
Yes, sir.
The church. But it's a promise that is made for the bride. If you can be the bride of Jesus, you must undergo the promises of God. The type of the promises as a lamb and a flowing of honey and milk. Is the Holy Ghost. A promised land, a land of rest. And Holy Ghost is what is going to give you to rest. That is why the Bible said, come unto me, all you that labor and every that labor, I will give you rest. That is your true Sabbath. So in churches now, they have rest. Why do the only in the world be tithing the churches and the false churches because of their doctrine? Christ is about to come. He has sent his messenger. And many does not know him. He says, Baba, people are the messenger. Baba, people are the messenger. Baba, people are the messenger. The voice of the Lord. Come on. Ha. Well, make a time. What would you do? Mountain of God. Moments. Buddhists. Muslims. Moments. All of them with sign and agreements. They have signed. So when you see God, you know that this is not God. It is not God that is not the reason, but the covenantal system of all churches, which is called the peace system. This is what I mean, power, anti-Christ systems. So if you still belong to a church, that a man is the owner of the church, there's Alpha, the Lord can walk in that place. Depart. Many will say, depart. The Bible said, depart from me.